Hey guys, down at the show. I don't know what the fuck happened here. I'm interested to find out. It doesn't look too big right now, but I'll go find some other stuff.
Grab the cue.
Hey, my cue 18?
Yeah.
What you running on again?
We got an AQ 1200.
High Fox 1210.
High Fox
1210. Pretty cool. Let's see what he hits.
Alright.
First base drop.
Somebody give me a team when they get the money. Yeah. Oh, you bet. This is small, but they're probably different. I'm going to say it's all about it. Because, you know, I like a little bit more bass in my band to get a little sound to get in. Spot. I don't know. Yeah, well.
Ready. Go.
Lane 1, Russell, on run,
140.2
DB.
140.2.
That ain't bad.
I think that
note's
like
30,
like
40.
140.2.
And
what hurts?
Your peak was about
56. 56.
Yep.
That wasn't bad at all.
Sound sweet.
Okay. That ain't bad. That was intense.
Yeah, I know.
That sounds way louder than what it hit.
I know,
a 140.5, that sounds like a 146, 147.
Well, the song I played, Jeezy put on.
Yeah, that's a real low.
It's between my peaks and notes
on. Well, and plus it also depends, like, there's a certain negative decibel peak. Like, you can go to Audacity and you can amplify the songs and reduce the clipping.
Yep.
And make it louder.
This is right around my peak, 30 to 50 right here.
There's my car over here.
Okay, giving a demo. Let's see. Jim Jones. Oh yeah, this is edited by me, actually. So, peaks at like 20 hertz.
Oh yeah?
Yep.
Crescendo audio on the phone.
Does that sound like 112?
No, not on the lows.
Come look at the amp too.
I think it's a douche amp.
Guess how much power it is? How much power
about
is it?
About 100 something watts or so.
Yeah, on that rock, on the little Rockford 284.
Yeah.
And it's bridge right
back
there.
Here too.
Hey, I can have the car off and it won't drop below 12.4.
Yeah, 100 watts don't pull that much.
But that's insanely low and loud for 112 on 100 watts.
Hell yeah.
And that's just a little 2-inch coil 12. Ain't nothing big, nothing fancy.
You get a high excursion 12, it's liable to get pretty nasty in there.
Oh, I'm taking out the back seat for that 18. Oh. About 3K.
To each of them?
Okay, and you got one Memphis Mojo 15 and one AQ HEC 315 on what amp? What is that? Is that a Setstorm 2? Yeah. Damn. And you said you did a 150 with it? At what?
152.
At what frequency?
51.
Damn. This would be probably the loudest setup I've ever heard. I haven't heard anything above a 50.
Last time I seen this band is about 3 or so years ago.
What
have you done to it since? Have
you there? No, I just changed out the speakers.
Yeah.
What did you get out now?
Hold on.
Let me show you.
PSI.
PSI?
Yeah.
Well, see, you know, last time you see,
I had
the Yeah. Catch you guys back in just a second.
She
said a
152? Uh-huh. So which y'all want to hear?
You
got any, like, heavy
you got some low stuff, or you got some low stuff?
We'll play Pretty Boy Sweat.
Oh, okay. That's a nice low song.
Yeah. Now, particularly pay attention to the windshield, because that's what I broke the windshield playing the song demo.
So I broke the windshield with 115, so.
We broke demo it, well, so I'm not gonna cut it up to the point where I'm gonna break the windshield.
Yeah, because you can't afford to replace the windshield again.
Yeah, I don't want to play it. Nothing I can afford.
Soldier, 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 soldier.
All the pretty girls stand up. All the pretty boys stand up.
Pretty boys in the building.
Sweat. Right here is my sweat.
And what happened?
All the girls are
flipped out.
Damn. Every.
From a 4-channel.
Not bad at all. Not bad at all. 4-channel, you got 6.5 components in the front?
Yeah, 6.5 crescendo components.
Neat. You on the website forums?
I'm on a couple of different forums, like Car Audio. I'm on the USACI forum.
What about Down South Bass Productions?
Get on that one.
Oh, I need to get on there.
Yes, you do.
And I'm on Ground Pound.
I'm actually looking for Cable Guy and Crown Vic. That's me and him.
Crown Vic?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I think I know who, I think I've seen you on there before. I've seen you on Keiko, I know
if
that.
If you on, yeah, you I'm on Keiko too.
Oh.
Yeah. Have you seen, on Keiko, have you seen White Lightning?